Okay, they got the Acne Kai correct as well. Azula! Alright. Yo, my people, what's going on? Welcome back to another video. And before we get into it, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe down below. You know, it really helps out the channel. And it's here. We finally got it, guys. After time of waiting. We heard first that Netflix was going to make a live action Avatar. The first thing we thought of was, is M. Night Shyamalan involved? That guy's involved. I'm not a part of it. I'm not getting involved. So they finally gave us casting information. So we know he's playing General Zhao, Zuko, Aang. We know he's playing Fire Lord Ozai. We know he's playing Uncle Iroh. But now what we finally got before us today is a trailer. My first time watching it. I wanted to show you guys my reaction because honestly, I've watched the show like 5-6 times. It's my top 3 shows of all time because Avatar is literally, in my opinion, it's honestly flawless. It's one of the most flawless shows ever created. Every time it comes on Nickelodeon, I watch it every single time without fail. It's on Netflix and I've binged it like what, how many times over. The show is a masterpiece and the live action really needs to live up to that. So one thing I'll be specifically judging this time around is the bending. If I see dudes doing choreography to launch a pebble, I'm getting mad. I'm gonna stop this recording right wherever it is. If I see something I don't like, I'm just gonna leave it. I'm gonna go into whatever else I'm doing with my day because they've had enough chances. But yeah, guys, before we get into it, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe down below. And let's see what we got.
Time is a funny thing. The past, the future.
Oh, that looks nice. Okay.
It all Omashu. Mixed up.
Ba Sing Se. Sorry. Oh, Zuko, Uncle Iroh. All right, I see it.
There's only one way.
Ozai. All right, I see it.
You keep it.
Ooh, Kyoshi Warriors. I see it. Yeah, I like that. They even got the room correctly. Oh, what's it called? Island. You have Avatar Roku. So they got the land masses correct. Okay, that's good. They got the land masses correct. Okay, they got the Agni Kai correct as well. Azula? Alright. Show us the bending power. Upper CGI, it makes sense. I like that, man. Oh, no bending. I knew they would not show us the bending. February 22nd at that. That's close. That's soon. Oh, why didn't they show us no bending, bro? I wanted to see bending, and they know we want to see it. That's why they're violating. Oh, I want to see the bending. Oh, then they got the land masses correct. They got the Agni Kai, like Zuko is Scar. Azula, in my opinion, that's a villain. She's even more villainous than Ozai. The knock-on effect that she has makes Ozai seem even more dangerous. So she's like the perfect in between. It's great. But yeah, what do I think about this trailer? I did enjoy it. I'm very a lot more hopeful from this trailer than what we saw coming on the cinema that was absolutely atrocious. So yeah, I'm hopeful for this one. We're still gonna do it. It's coming out very soon. I will do reviews of the episode because this is one of my favorite series of all time. I don't see why I shouldn't. If you did enjoy the video, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe down below. And I'll see you later.